person will know I will be opposed to me because they can see me, they can see my value, they can respect me. So, I'll take another example. I told you earlier that I'm the director of sales and marketing for the mission. How about that job? Not a fun stuff. I decided, okay, I'm writing all of these books and I'm getting awesome in marketing. I can see a book and see how you're going to go. Because of that, I see this company that was formed by another Harvard alumni. And I said, I need to call him and get a job for me. But I don't want to work in design. Because they're going to want me to go to work, they're going to want me to dress up and come to work every day. I don't like that. I want to give him power. If I send him a resume, he will ask me to go see HR, and HR will ask me to go an application, and application will lead to a process. I don't want to do that. I don't want to get a position, I want to get a position. Okay. First, I'm going to find this guy. I know that he grabbed me from his school, so I'm going to find him. I look for his information to support system. When I go to LinkedIn and connect with people that are connected with him, and I ask for an introduction to meet this guy. This guy will be over. I get his information in his contact to a list of support system, and I ask him for a minute. So the lunch meeting. Magically, he's in Boston. He's like, okay, I'm going to meet you. I come with my preparation. Since I know the challenge will be like, how will you qualify to do the work? I know that that's a challenge that's coming around the corner, so I can prepare for it. I prepare for it, I have a presentation, maybe I have my skill evaluation, I have all the things that I do that I can show him that I'm a guy for the place. And I go, I actually wanted an assistant director. I didn't want the director position, it wasn't that good. So I sit with him and I present him what I can do. And I said, you know what? You just passed out of the airport and how do you feel about the place? Cool, okay. But did that mean I'm going to have my own house? Yeah, you know what I mean? I'm gonna have my own, I'm gonna walk from home. Okay, I'm a baby now. I cannot be running around. They say, oh, cool, sure. See, I get the top there. Bold step. The bold step only happened because the whole system was already in place in the niche. I already knew that I'm gonna get challenged. Perfect. I already have a support system on a bunch of people that I knew that can connect me to them. I have my value clear because I know what I am, what I want. My mission is very clear to me. It's perfectly clear, and I have a vision of where I want to go. Because of that, I can take the next step. I can do anything. I can decide, yes, this is what I want to be. I'm going to establish the same system. When I have my vision clear on where I want to go, when I am a support system, I'm going to prepare for the challenge that I know for sure will be there always. And I'm going to back myself on my value, and I'm going to pursue my mission. So, this is what I want to invite all of you to do. Take a vision. Follow the value of process. If you don't have the right one, choose the right one. Pick the right one. Design it. And after the workshop, go sign up for the Leadership Academy. You'll find a lot of people with a lot of good and passionate with you, that will meet with you regularly and work on a weekly basis. You can meet people that are going the same way. You can decide things that are important. You have the support system, you know challenges will come. Your mission is clear in your head. Your vision will lead you there. So, with that, I'm going to give you that's the end of our workshop. Hopefully, you guys took something from this that you can apply to your life and push your vision forward. If that's the case, I'll be very glad to see you guys pushing your vision forward and say that, oh, that was the African guy that was here. So he told me about these vision things. That's what made me, you know, start pushing myself and I became the president, the governor, whatever. Victors, whatever the director, the owner of your own thing, whatever you go forward with, I'll be glad to hear from you guys soon. My contact is on the back. Oh, yeah. So my contact is on the back. You can email me. just the fact that me calling, I respond to call after I hear your voicemail, so you will probably touch me first. But you can leave me your voicemail and I will definitely for sure reply for your call. And so, any questions? Yes. I have some book on this. One of my first book was the book called Wisdom. It was just general quotes that have done African topics. And all books that have been published, they're all those books on this. Because I do that.
These
are
published on Amazon?
Yep, it's on Amazon. My first book is on Amazon. The other book is a proprietary book that leads to Western agency for the most part, for the agency itself, so it's not a problem. I'm a publisher, so contact me, I'll make sure that you have all the information you need.